A crowd of over 6,800 on hand on a steamy Friday night as Detroit City FC played host to Grand Rapids FC. It was a heavyweight fight the first 25-plus minutes of the match before Grand Rapids FC would finally break through on the goal by Eric Connerty in the 35th minute. They would go to the locker rooms with that 1-0 deficit, did Detroit City FC, but then the heavens would open up. A rain delay of over an hour mixed with lightning had everybody sitting around historic Keyworth Stadium. But in the end, Sean Lawson would save the day as he equalized in the 88th minute, and that would provide the final scoreline, a 1-1 draw.